Indian Point is located alongside the Passamaquoddy Bay in the town of St. Andrews. At this point of the questionnaire, you'll be asked to choose which climate scenario you think it's best to plan for. There are four options listed in front of you, two for 2055 and two for 2100. A one-year storm event refers to an annual weather event, whereas a 100-year storm event refers to an extreme storm event. Currently, the town of St. Andrews sea level measurement exists at a 4-meter baseline. So if you look at the impact map to the left, a 2055 one-year storm event would mean a projected sea level rise of 0.8 meters, which is depicted by the green line. However, if a 2100-100-year storm event were to occur, there would be a projected sea level rise of 1.9 meters, which is shown by the orange line. Indian Point is susceptible to several climate risks, including sea level rise, increase in the intensity and frequency of storm events, and flooding. There are several social, economic, and infrastructure vulnerabilities at Indian Point, including properties, infrastructure like staircases and roadways, and it's also a point of great cultural and recreational significance to the town of St. Andrews. We have explored three main adaptive actions for Indian Point, including soft shore protection, hard protection, and managed retreat. Soft shore protection refers to natural barriers such as dunes to act as buffers to storm events, whereas hard protection looks more at rock walls, seawalls, and man-made engineered options to diverting water away and minimizing impact from storm events. A managed retreat refers to relocating important infrastructure away from these impacted areas.